Alright, welcome back to Gotham Knights Part 13. Right now, I'm gonna beat the shit out of these bitches.
Gotta make sure I clean up everything.
Shut up. Fine and scan, it's a full cover up.
Mask confirms Montoya's suspicions. Belfry, ping Montoya to let her know that she was right about the cops hiding evidence.
Got it. She says she'll take over from here.
Okay.
You've received an urgent message from Penguin. Please return as soon as possible.
Penguin?
Perfect timing. Just wrapped up here.
Are you gonna go Belfry?
Where is it?
I've been in my apartment for a year now, and I'm throwing a party. Want to come?
What do you mean?
That's huh? I'd better go.
What are you doing in your apartment, huh? What are you talking about? Fuck you, I know what I'm doing. Piece of shit. Fuck.
We need you.
Oh, yeah? Shit, okay. What's going on here? I rescued two cops. When? Since when?
There's new info on the board.
What is the Eternal off of again? That's cool. But like, I really want the demon. I really want the demon, the privateer, or the shinobi.
All right, I helped you. Now you gotta help me. My family found out about our little chat. They're out for blood. Please, you gotta get over
according
here before
to police reports, the GCPD didn't find a single lead body.
Oh shit!
That didn't sound good. Better get to the iceberg lounge.
Oh shit! Did they body him?
Fibers, DNA?
They body my man?
Guests at the hotel, excluding.
I guess Oswald just turned a new leaf, and he got bodied by his family. That's kind of cringe. But the Constance says, "Yo, I'm an embellishment of a son," and goofy on him. Oh, he's probably dead. Yeah, it's that girl, bitch. This is a wall. No, man, it's fucking Batman. Batman grew boobs. It's Batman. Come on. Whoa. I have a feeling that he is no longer with us. Good. Point. Oh, shit. Got 1, 3 little bat. Oh, that's cringe. Less damage. Less power level. Nah. I like this better. I'm stubborn when it comes to weapons in this game. And that's something I'm not gonna change. 3 little bat.
What the hell happened here?
Well, Penguin's still alive? What?
Can anyone hear me?
What the hell? Hey, my man? Holy shit! What the hell? Hey. Oh, he baited me, you bitch.
I know it ain't worth much to say this, but it was either you or me.
Wow.
Frankly.
Wow, fuck you, Oswald. I thought we were gonna be partners. You piece of shit. You betrayed me? Asshole. Oh shit, where am I? Oh, lovely.
Head. What was in that gas? What is this place? Belfry, do you copy? Belfry. Nothing.
I should have, like, kicked his ass there. Escape the labyrinth. Oh, shit. I hate labyrinth. I jumped a little. How was I supposed to know that was going to be there?
Wait, what the? How did they do that?
Oh, I don't like that one bit. They're going to show me for every time I die? That's bullshit. Oh, they changed. Oh, okay, there's things on the wall. No. Why do you guys sound like you're about to cry, bitch? What the fuck? What is that? What is that? Oh, what the shit? No! I hate this. Oh, this is gonna be bullshit.
I've had enough of this room.
Yeah, me too.
But that just happened, didn't it?
Oh my gosh. I hate this so much. Fuck you, Jacob. I didn't think it was gonna be the actual office. It goes straight down the path. Like, I thought I had to go right, but look, it didn't help.
What just happened?
You burn, no, man.
Not again.
I hate this. I didn't mean to go that way. Fuck. Yeah, man.
Damn it.
Yeah, damn it indeed, bitch.
How long have I been here?
So I gotta make a raid this raid. Okay.
Back here again. How the hell are they doing this?
I think the back was about, like, significantly worse. Bullshit. Wait, what? What the fuck?
I've had enough of this room.
Damn, Bruce, Bruce, we're trying shit.
I hate that.
It's me. I'm sorry. Bruce, we're motherfucking trying, damn it. We motherfuckers. I don't like choices. I'm gonna go left. Because left is always the right way to go. It's probably gonna bite me in the ass. Jesus.
Oh my god, Alfred! No!
I'm going right this time.
Calm down. It's not real.
You're not real.
Dad's old office.
Some new kid on the block in Gotham calls herself Batgirl. Just another pile of paperwork and tights, if you ask me.
That's Dad's voice.
Hey, look at that.
Batgirl continues to make more messes than she cleans. Worst hero this city's ever seen.
Is that looks real? Is that real?
Did you really think that?
Crime is up more than ever, more than I can handle. And suddenly, Batgirl's disappeared. She's abandoned Gotham.
That's not true. I was still working as Oracle.
The Bammer.
I have him right here.
Hey, Dora, come back here. Oh, she listened to me. Hey, you bitch. Hey. Hey, oh, let me in. What? I hope it's not another puzzle because I lose my mind. What? What's this gonna do?
All right, that did something.
I did something? What the fuck? I did something. What am I on? What time is it? Ooh, it's been delivered. Yes. I knew it wouldn't deliver from my deliver.
The air is so much clearer here. They must have been gassing me the entire time. What was that?
Wait, hold on. Hold on. Ow. Hey, knock it off. Get fucked. No, don't touch me. Hey. What is that green thing? What is that? What? Three little birds. I just sent it. Knock it off. Don't moan in my ear, bad girl. Like, that was cringe. That was cringe. Motherfucker. And moan in my ear like, what the hell are you doing? Aim to him, damn it! Oh, no. No. Do the thing. Knock off! Fuck are you? Get stunned, damn it! I hate talons. Dude, when I hit you, you're supposed to get stunned, stupid. Get out of here! Oh, fucking me using momentum abilities.
There's no end to this place.
Yeah, it's kind of cringy. What the hell? Oh my god, no way.
That girl, the court of owls has sentenced you to die.
You can speak? Wait, listen. Hold on. It is quicker than that. Whoa. Boom, bitch. Yeah, you like that? Yeah, you like getting ass. We're not gonna do shit. Strike. 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 Ha ha ha. What do you, no, what do you think you're doing? Nah. What? You can't help? What is this bullshit? Only I can do that. Not like you. You can't do that. It burns. Yeah, it burns. Did I get him? Get out of here.
I really hope that's the way out.
Oh.
Spent this much on a place just to terrorize people. Maybe I can find out what they're really doing.
Well, I come on. Why didn't you do the combo, damn? I'm pressing square.
Maybe this will help.
What the? That is some bullshit, and you fucking know it. Like, I made that jump, and it just said, when we walk off the edge, and back was like, bitch. Come on. What? Got an outfit of some sort. I guess not for this character, question mark? 26 the outfit. It must be for other characters too. Where am I going? Oh my! Oh fuck! Where am I going? Oh, what the hell? Get up! Get on up! Eh? Nope. Then why did it look like? Why did they make it? I don't know. I have nothing. Where am I? I'm in Guam. Happy way here that I'm not seeing. And the fuel tank. What fuel tank? Oh my. I didn't know I could still use that. I thought I was.
Crap. Can't get past those tanks. But I might be able to hit those valves.
And now I shoot them. Thank you. What? Oh, yeah, pick it up. Oh my God.
Looks like he's the one in charge. Bet he can tell me what they're up to. I just went through hell, so I'm only gonna ask this once. What is this place?
We prepped the volunteers here for Project Pelias. It's a Talon deployment.
Volunteers? The dead can't exactly sign themselves up.
They're not dead at first. The new ones, they offer themselves up for the cause.
Thanks. Sleep tight.
No one. I just woke up here. No, I'm not.
Control should do the trick. They get really sick of you, babe.
I'm getting real tired of these fucking talons. Can I get off? Boom. Hi. Someone again. You motherfuckers stay with me. Gladiator time? What? Okay. Oh, I can't take two of you bitches on a plane. Knock it off, you'll have your turn. What is that? Oh, he got body for the cardio stuff. Good man. That's funny. No. No, come on, wake up. He's doing a health thing, that's cringe. Oh my god, he shouldn't be able to do this. I thought I make you go sleep. Oh, get back. More? Damn. 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 Bye-bye, bitch. Ha-ha-ha. You bitches. But, like, you know what I mean. Get out of here, loser. I very cool. They're in Gotham now.
That was a close one.
Batgirl, are you there? Your signal just reappeared on the Bat computer. Do you read me?
Loud and clear, Belfry. It's good to hear from you.
Thank God. Are you okay?
Much better, now that I'm out of there.
Come back to the Belfry as soon as you can.
It was not fun at first. It was not fun at first. It was not fun at all. I'm gonna go to the Belfry, and then I'm gonna end it, and then I'll upload this part when I come home from work. Yeah, when I come home from work. No, oh, no, I gotta wait for the cutscene first. Think what you do.
Talons, the labyrinth, all punishment for exposing the court.
To think Jacob Kane ever thought we could be on the same side.
The labyrinth wasn't just meant to kill us. The court wanted to get in our heads.
It might have worked.
We'll be okay, Tim.
Oh my God, Tim, you're such a little baby.
Will we? Batman didn't kill people, but where would he stand on soldiers lining up to be reborn as these monsters?
I used to be dead. You think I'm a monster?
We have one setback. And this is where you go, Tim? Murder?
I get steering him away from killing people, but the labyrinth was more than a setback, Babs.
Don't talk about me like I'm not here. You're not Bruce. None of you are. Enough!
Now you tell him, Alfred. These motherfuckers are being stupid.
Gotham practically lined up to kill Batman. Every time Bruce came home, bloodied, near death, I patched him up. Just as I now do for you. He was often angry. But he never stooped to their level. And neither will you.
Alfred's right. Batman had a code. No matter how tough this gets, we can't betray it.
The court is made up of Gotham's founding families. They'll protect their own, like only family will.
They may be related, but they aren't family. Not like we are.
The evidence we uncovered against Kane at the hotel is pretty much bulletproof.
Then our best course of action isn't war. It's prosecution.
I don't think Kane's gonna honor a warrant.
He will if we help the cops serve it.
The same cops currently gunning for every cape in Gotham?
I can think of at least one still on our side.
From inside Gotham's walls, complete case file 5. Alright, I'm gonna... Yep, like I said before, I'm uploading somewhere. I go home from work today, tonight. Oh my God, this is a long video.